of the new season here, the Royal Ballet with Kenneth MacMillan's Romeo and Juliet in its 50th year.
A truly incredible experience here at Covent Garden. Wherever you're watching, we really hope you've had a fabulous evening.
As the applause continues to ring out, as you can hear, London, and the dancers take their curtain calls, it's time for us to say adieu.
Parting is such sweet sorrow. Hey, join us again in cinemas on the 5th of October for Mozart's classic comedy, The Marriage of Figaro, and don't forget the Royal Ballet in Carlos Acosta's New Carmen on the 12th of November.
But for now, good night from all of us here at the Royal Opera House in London.
Good night.